did that happen?
As I said, we never wavered, we never blinked. We knew what the team we had in training camp. And we knew the team we had when we were 3-5. And we didn't stop. We're never going to stop. As I said, our backs are against the wall, and our backs are still against the wall. Regardless of whatever lead we have, this is a team with a mindset and mentality that wants to go one way, and that's forward. We're going to continue to do that no matter what we have to do.
You said you knew Amari was good, but did you know he would have this type of impact on the offense and what he's opened up for you in the passing game?
Yeah, I mean, he's an incredible player. As I said, yeah, I knew he was good. I knew he was going to be able to get separation and get open and make great catches. But when you just see the run after catch, him breaking tackles and just being that great of a player, as I said, I'm just thankful we got that trade.
What were your thoughts on Zeke's day today?